6 years ago, I went to Schotia Safaris private game reserve, and I've been wanting to get back there ever since. And what better way to go back than to take the caravan, the kids, Ruchi, and go camping totally in the wild.
Sitting on a hill, looking out across the land. So many things I don't quite understand. A hot air balloon comes floating on by. You're giving me hope that one day I will fly. Giving me hope that one day I will fly. There's many ways. There's many ways.
Scotia is in its sixth generation of owning this original farm. And we had the privilege of watching Justin Bean transfer some of his own knowledge onto his son Remy while we were there. And Remy will be the seventh generation.
I believe so.
Yeah.
Sixth or seventh?
Seventh.
Seventh, okay.
The farm dates back to the 1800s. And it's one of the oldest in the Eastern Cape. Upon arrival, Justin took us on the famous Tooth and Claw Drive, where we began to see animals immediately.
We were also scouting for the perfect place to set up the caravan for the 3 days and two nights we'd be there. And we found the perfect spot right next to this little dirt road that's sort of the main road through the reserve. It was cool because it was quite a favorite spot for some antelope and for some warthog, which we saw in the morning when we woke up. There were warthog sort of cruising around the caravan. It was really amazing.
We even heard lions while we were sleeping.
And it's amazing how loud they are. They can be like kilometers away and still sound like they're too close to the caravan.
Shortly after setting up and settling in, we were met again by Justin, who came around and took us on an amazing drive to try and find lions.
Maddie,
yeah.
Can you see what happened there?
Yeah.
Hey?
Yeah.
Indy boy? Indy?
He's going to heaven.
You see that? Where's he going?
Heaven.
If he was a good bush pig.
Just like the warthog has a top tooth and the top jaw,
yeah.
And that's the bottom tooth and the bottom jaw, the bottom tooth is always rubbing against the top tooth. So the bottom tooth gets very sharp, and when they fight, they have to open their mouth to use the bottom teeth.
Guys, we've just gone for a drive and we have found some giraffe and they're right behind us. It's so beautiful.
I see one.
Girl that I love was holding my hand. Saying, don't worry, baby, I understand. Remember our kiss and our first dance. I was only a boy, but I felt like a man. I was only a boy, but I felt like a man. There's many ways. There's many ways. Many ways.
after a cold drive, we were taken to the beautiful Lapa.
With a nice big fire.
With the most incredible, hearty South African meal. Waking up in the morning and you just have the wild outside. It's just so beautiful.
Yeah.
Oh. And last night I heard lions while I was in bed.
I heard them this morning actually.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Me too.
Are you enjoying safari? Mm-hmm. Hey? Mm-hmm. What are you having for breakfast?
Oysters.
Is it yummy?
I want a water bird and more oysters.
What did you think of that? You're busy packing up, Rich?
Yes. It's all of a sudden a very big mess because we just brought everything in. Look at our awesome little washing basket.
Okay. That is cool.
It's actually a bucket.
That's where we were staying. And this, that, yep, that's our toilet. That was our toilet. It's called a short drop.
So we had to just come and stop at Anaha because it's just the place to be to get a good cup of coffee. And the kids are loving the playground. We had an amazing time at Scotia. We're very grateful to Justin, Dean and his family for hosting us and showing us such a wonderful time.
And if you don't have like a week or days to go on safari, one of the things that they offer is that you arrive in the afternoon, they take you on a game drive. After the game drive, you're going to have dinner at the Lapa. And then after that, you do a sort of night drive back down to the HQ where your car will be parked. And you go home.
This is our whole aim, is to show even South Africans that there is so much beauty in your backyard.
I think we got it there.
Yeah.
Oh, it wasn't filming.
Never.
Jeez.